还是真大吧啊！现在最近还是学越三二五，就只会玩手，只是没办法，只会不误会。
Hot showers, baby.
Thank you.
Chikun, Ray, Turpal, and Dad. They are okay.
Almost done.
Yeah.
Well, just a couple loads, huh?
I think I disconnected your trailer, Bill.
Oh, okay. That shovel will get it.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to.
The whole pile I made then is gonna be in this town.
Right.
I'm like, fuck. I gotta use mom's car.
Wow. Oh, good. Super show, I've been super ready. God, I finally done. Sit back where I can stand again. Maybe choose what we can. Did you ever count all over? good chance.
Thank you.
Water drainage, but look, cool. So you can lift this up when you're finished, and then
yeah.
And it has a loop. Dry zone for your clothes and towels. So it's got like a
wow.
I know. Keep it dry.
Great zone.
Two more.
Got it.
So, who gets the first shower? Wait.
Hey. I win. Woo. Yeah, you're good. I thought you did.
Options.
Did you Bobby? My friend's home. Well, they joined the guy. We don't think it will have sure chow. I don't need one. I see the driving floor. Where you see my fancy say a shower set up. That we've been taping to my silver eye. A hard shell. And they see everything after work to the shop.
Yeah, and praise perfect for bus life.
Oh, wow!
So fast!
No way!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, warm!
So it's warm fast!
Yeah! Children go after three to see warm up! The children shout for rain! Wow, oh boy!
Look at all that steam!
Back I know, there, Apple!
Right?
Bye-bye, I will blast. feet cheap.
Oh, yeah.
I have a real high roof.
Nice, perfect.
Take it easy. How's it going? You. Thank you. Nice meeting you.
No guide code on here. So it'd be best to have some guide code on here to take a look at it. That's why a longer block is better. It's okay for your body work spots to knock all that out with this. That's 180, you said?
Yeah.
Right? That's why it knocked down so fast. Normally we would. We'd use a longer block. This would get long strokes. Flat, long strokes. But if we're just going to knock all this down right now because we got a bunch of repair areas. And we're going to reprime, right? So, pinholes and, you know, the previous things. Sometimes you see stuff like this, and it's not necessarily pinholes, but it's contamination. So, leave that like that. Look. Knocked off right off the surface. Instead of like pushing into the panel, I really don't have any pressure. It's just my body's over here, leaning on here, and I'm just kind of just letting the sandpaper work it. Yeah. I'm not pushing in.
Yeah.
It'll create waves. All right. So this is just a nice angle right here, and if you're gonna come down here, same thing. You just kind of, you know, it's like this. Just don't put too much pressure. Just let the sandpaper do its thing. You take your time. As you're taking your time, you see stuff start to disappear. Texture in there. There's all these pinholes right here. Looking. You see, that could just be texture in the primer. See how they're disappearing? Some are there. Maybe there's five now. Look, there was 20. Like, they're gone. Yeah. Now there's two. Now there's none. Gone. Not even one.
Yeah. Okay.
So we're gonna do an X, okay?
That.
Oh yeah. Okay. Ready?
Yep. X.
Very light. Now we're gonna take this block and go this way.
Okay.
And then if you've seen it, you can see that there's an X in it, right? X. We're going this direction, and then we're going this direction.
Thank you.
There you go. That's the right angle. You got it.
You got it.
Let's do a little spot with some guide code. I want to show you. So what it does is it darkens it up, and you can see that the guide code is in the texture.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Now, if there was a dent, there'd be a circle of guide code still. It would still be there, even though we're sliding over top of it.
Right.
That's why sometimes I like to use some black spray paint better to get on here, depending on the color of the primer. Like mm-hmm. If it was real dark, we'd use white.
Right.
You can just see it. Yeah. Yep.
How do we do there?
Just by hand. Yeah. You get the majority of it with the tool, which is in our hand, right?
Uh-huh.
But then after that, you just got to sand it by hand. It's a contoured area. Like, of course, I could take this and I could slide across some of it. But I don't want to remove too much from that.
Okay. So, same difference.
Yeah.
Knocked off the orange peel, it's gone. Knocked that down. I'm going to blow this off, send it back for prime. He'll bomb this first. Back off. We just get all the raw filler spots. And then come back for the second coat, and then you'll start putting land, reapplying. And we'll do this one more time. Yeah.
I mean, it wasn't... Right.